A very good afternoon. You're back with me, Shweta, but I'm not alone this time. I've got my body transformation expert, Vanita Ashok, with us. How are you?
Hey, I'm doing well. What about you, Shweta?
I'm awesome, but you were kind of giving me hints of what you're going to be talking about. Food for thought.
Exactly. Food for thought. Yes.
So what is it?
We're talking about aging. You know, who doesn't want to look young forever? The youngsters listening to me right now, they'll say, hey, I have years from now to become old. You know, it's not for me. Today's segment is not for me at all. Excuse me, stop there. It is very much for you because you start aging from the age of 23.
23?
Yes, everything starts shutting down. You know, gravity takes over. Everything gets pulled down towards gravity. You know, your cheeks, your abdominal muscles, your butt and your skin goes for a toss. And every year, gradually you start aging from that age 23. So there are a lot of things that we need to address. And if you take steps, small steps, big changes. So you're going to look young forever.
Awesome. So what you need to do is, if you're a baby, you anyway need to learn about these baby steps. But if you're one of those matured adults who are wondering how to handle the anti-aging bit, this one's just for you. All that you need to do, keep it locked to 919. And we are back. We definitely have music keeping us company. But right now, Vanita is going to share with us how not to age or age gracefully. Is that right?
And also some food for thought.
Wow. Okay. So
food,
tell
food,
us.
Food.
It's all about the food, isn't it?
Exactly. It is. You know, the food that you eat can age you faster than what you are.
Really?
Yeah. And also, let me tell you something. And it was my status update too. 1/3 of what you eat makes you live.
Okay.
And 2/3 of what you eat makes the doctor live.
How did you come up about with this one?
I came across this, you know, it's not mine.
Wow.
All right.
It's true, right?
It is very much true. You know, you eat how much of it is important or necessary for you. That's about it.
So what are the items to be avoided for anti-aging?
Refined food. Sugar for sure. And both of them you'll find it in the pastries. Refined and sugar. Both you'll find it in the pastries.
So all the hard food.
And all the cola. Cola has sugar. Sugar itself ages you, Shweta. Not only does it get your waistline bigger, it also kind of wrinkles your skin and makes your skin look dull. And as it gets into the bloodstream, you know, it attaches itself to the protein. And you know, they form a harmful new molecule which damage the collagen and the skin. So you know, sugar is no. And also, you know, lack of sleep. If you don't get your enough of it, you're going to age faster.
If you don't snooze, you definitely will.
You will. And stress. What about stress?
Oh, wow.
Oh, stress also. You got to de-stress. And exercise itself is anti-aging. And include your weight training. Make sure you're including your weight training. And weight training will, make you look young forever.
Wow.
That's the shortest shortcut that I know of.
So definitely no refined food, no sugar.
Yes.
It's very important to ensure you sleep fine.
Yeah, definitely exercise and include weight training and be stress-free. Yeah, and look ageless.
That's all that you do, isn't
it? Yes.
Yeah. So if you haven't checked her out yet, look her up on Facebook, Vanita Ashok. You will know what I mean when I say that she hasn't aged at all.
Thank
or
you.
Or aged gracefully.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Vanita.
Welcome.
What you need to do, keep me company when I come back. More music coming your way.